Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to the participants and the students who are basically graduating in this ceremony from IdeaGist platform. It is good to know that IdeaGist has done a very commendable thing for the Pakistani youth, and definitely it will go beyond this first cohort, and the future of Pakistani youth will definitely benefit from this venture. And from the platform of Virtual University of Pakistan, I, Naim Tariq, the rector, and on behalf of my team, I congratulate you all the students who are graduating in this ceremony. And it was also good to know that almost 36 or 37 students from our Virtual University are also in the graduating ceremony. Wish you best to you especially, and all of the students once again. And I hope that the platform of IdeaGist will explore more ventures and will have more and more students of youth of Pakistan to come and join this platform. And here I am also glad to inform you that a few months back I've met with Hassan Sayed, and it was a very good meeting. Then he visited Virtual University. So from there on we are collaborating, and it is a great day to say that we are also signing an MOU with IdeaGist, and we will be collaborating and partnered and going to partner with each other in the spread of this venture knowledge throughout Pakistan and even beyond. As the Virtual University has the setup to promote the education and skills all across the country, and even to the youth, who Pakistani youth who are living and serving in various nations and state. And I think this venture can also be helpful for the youth of other countries, irrespective of their culture and creed. It will be a great honor for Pakistan to venture in this field and to offer such type of education, skilled education, enabling education to the youth of not only of Pakistan, especially Pakistan, but all the world in the times to come. And more so in the events of this COVID-19, the lockdowns, the things like that, the pandemics. And God save us all from such pandemics in the future. But I think the technology is there, and we have to use this technology to venture far and away in this field. The outreach will definitely increase. The youth of far-flung areas who are not able to come to the main cities and main platforms will be able to benefit from such ventures. And hopefully the progress and prosperous of them and the country will be there to reap by all of us. Once again, my congratulations to the pass out cohort, and I hope that more and more VU students will come and join the IdeaGist platform and go beyond to reach out to the world. Thank you very much, and best wishes to IdeaGist once again. Thank you.